What a cinch!
Yeah.
What a huge painting. But I wonder, it's such a sad painting.
This is a mural of the fall of ancient Angelo.
Is that an Icarian?
In fact, that was the greatest era of the ancient Angelo civilization. Only Icarians can use the Spirit Stone. That was the law of nature. But humans forgot this and tried to create prosperity with their own hands. They began to reach for things they shouldn't touch. As a result, just as they reached the height of prosperity, they vanished. The Icarians, too.
You? Why do you know that?
My mother told me. Yes, my mother was a humanoid. Among the humanoids, hers was a very ancient and gentle race. My father, General Ball, married my mother in order to obtain the secrets of the ancient Angelo civilization.
Mullen.
I love this land that my mother loved. There must be something wrong with me, too, telling this story to you, a complete stranger. It must be because of your eyes. I feel like I'm talking to Lean. You look a lot like her. Come, let's go. The exit is at the top of the tower.
Welcome, he who holds the Spirit Stone. He who is guided by the light of the Spirit Stone and the wings of the Icarians.
It's me, Liette. Me, Justin. I've made it this far.
Yes, I can feel you very clearly. You have come very close. From where you are, a Lent is practically right before your eyes.
Liette! Show yourself! Tell me where a Lent is!
Go east, Justin. You, the one who searches for answers.
Liette!
Thank you.
Give me your hand, Justin.
Huh? But why?
Just do it, quickly.
The Spirit Stone. Lee, but why?
I thought I could sacrifice anything if it was to get a hold of the Spirit Stone. But now, I don't know if that was right. So, you hold on to it. I never saw you in the Twin Towers, and I never got the Spirit Stone.
I get it. Thank you, Lean.
Say, Justin, tell me one last thing. What does the Spirit Stone mean to you?
Huh? That's a toughie. To me, the Spirit Stone is... I know. The soul of the adventurer. Don't laugh. I was serious.
I'm sorry. It's sort of funny, that's all. I think I finally understand why Fina's with you and why I met you. I will never forget you. Goodbye, Justin.
Earning the most amount of worsts is Seth MacFarlane's Western A Million Ways to Die.
Oh.